Boom, guys, we're here with Get Money, and welcome to the photo shoot. And I'm giving you the insight to what it's like to shoot with Get Money Inc. So right here we have my Sony A6000 walking into the room. You already see the EOS R with the cameraman. Bow. Ooh, shotgun mic attached. Woo. And then right here we have the photo shoot going on. Mr. Get Money himself.
Now you can sit on this
thing. But this one's prettier, so you'll be able to do the white.
So we're chilling with Get Money right now. We're on a little bit of break right now, but we're setting up our thing right now for my old shoot. You seen this?
You take a pic of you smoking.
Oh.
I got you. I'm gonna record for you.
Yeah, bro.
Go. Alright, keep it going again. Keep it going.
I don't know.
There you go. Come on, bro.
Hey, this is the nigga shooting your shit, bro.
No t-shirt on.
Hey. Nigga be out here snitching. They
work. They got. They watch. Yo, let me see the back of that one. Come on. Damn, bro. I got my heart's playing. I don't know.
Hey.
Oh, shooting it just happened?
Oh, yeah, shooting right now, but
go ahead. The whole fit?
This is 1G with Bodega Productions. I'm making a hit, I can't miss it. Hey, so I'm here with my son, Lil Ape. Hello, okay, how you doing, Brody? How you living?
Chilling.
Check out the hat, Billionaire Boys Club.
He said 500 a pop for interview.
Uh-huh.
500 a pop.
You heard him. Could never cut me, bro. Facts, we on the scene. We doing demon shit, just rocking. Yeah, even told me, I finally the police to shoot you and know that you did, but this tell you to freeze. Fucked up, I seen what I seen. I guess that may hold him down if he say he can't breathe. It's too many mothers just dreaming. They're killing the police. Hey, so I'm here with Nikki. Hey, nice to meet you, Nikki. So tell me, what's it like to be chasing your dreams, pursuing your goals?
It's something very important to me. You gotta be determined, chase your goals, chase your dreams, and you got it.
Hey, so tell me, what's it like to be here shooting with Get Money? Okay. Nice.
It's a really nice experience. I love it. I'm very photogenic.
Hey, thanks.
Yeah, just supporting small.
Anybody else next?
That's what's up. No cap. Nice meeting you. Hey, so thanks. That was Nikki. All right, so boom, we're here with
Maxie.
Oh, so her name Maxie. All right, Maxie, so tell us what it's like to be chasing your dreams.
No, it's a lot of fun, but every single breakthrough is worth it. Everything, no matter how small, you feel like a million bucks.
Nice. So how do you feel about being here with Get Money?
I love love being here. I love supporting small businesses, especially during pandemic. So, and I get to have fun and, you know, be with the people, so it's a lot of fun.
Hey, nice. So that was Shooting with Maxi and Get Money. So. Hey, now we're shooting with Get Money. We have Sonia and Maxi.
Yeah.
Hey, so y'all want to drop your Instagrams? Hey, all right. Good meeting you girls, bro. Peace.
He will do interviews. He said 500 a pop for interviews.
Uh-huh.
500 a pop.
You heard him. That's Lil Abe right there. Facts. Man, facts. We out here after shooting with that money, bro. That's a fact. Boom.
Someone, real nigga shit right now. What you thought about me? It's a guy that was like my first week actually trying to
talk. Hey, hey.
Yo, bro, you was murking shit, nigga. I swear to God.
That's just me saying from the ones that I saw, bro. He's a real
murder. Facts. He was killing all those shoots today, bro. This is Lil Abe right here. Just.
Honestly, you have a good eye for it, bro. It's just, let's just see if you can remember the settings.
Oh, yeah, no, because the thing is, even on this camera, the settings are the same. It's just a different look.
Shooting today, we get money, bro.
No, I was trying to fuck with her, but that nigga
got to enjoy ourselves, feel me? Shoot a couple like pictures from the outfits, bro. Talk to people.
Up close.
Bro, it was lit. Sight, drink, bro. Boom. New merch. Get money.
I'm gonna get you.